primo al traguardo volante, la Preatina, 130 anni, 130 chilometri.
Yeah, but the microphone is really good. Okay, okay. So you say good thing and that would be okay.
I say only good things.
Only good things. And we won today. It's your day.
Yeah, I did. I think it's not just my day, but the only reason I attacked in the first place was because Gianluca went on the radio and said, Tom, you should go for it. And I did, and there was the three of us in the beginning. And then a couple more guys bridged. We lost a couple, and then a couple more bridged. And in the final, we were eight-ish or whatever. Yeah, and luckily, I had enough to win the sprint.
That was a tough day to understand because we didn't know really what would be the outcome. You were surprised by the way how the race went.
I definitely knew it was going to be aggressive, and that's why we had had three guys to save for the final and try and make the race exciting and enjoyable for everyone.
This year is a really good year for you.
Excuse me?
This year is really good for you. You really improved.
Every year is good for me, but this year is better than last year. But last year also was better than the year before, so we're slowly going up.
You felt stronger? You felt like you're more comfortable in the race in the way how to follow the moves?
Definitely, yeah. And with this year with the team, it's been straight away from the beginning of this season. I've been feeling better and better, and yeah, even now when I have like 80 race days, I'm feeling pretty strong. And I think it's thanks to the team. They've been taking really good care of me and not racing me too often, but often enough so I have good legs when the races are on.
And in all of that, what this victory today mean with the strong field there was here?
Yeah, it was definitely a really strong field, probably the biggest one-day race I've ever won. Definitely up there.
There is still a few days of races for you two?
Yeah, I'm hopefully racing Milan-Torino tomorrow, and then hopefully also Lombardy.
Thank you very much.